chat right here. Yeah, that's my friend. Oh, chat. Hello, everyone who's here. How long has... have you been waiting here since I announced it, Penny? What day is it again? I'm sorry. Wednesday. Hope your Wednesday is going good. Before we begin this, Cole's not here. I actually was gonna thank him, because he's the one who showed me this game. He played through most of the main story with me, and it was amazing. One of the greatest experiences I've had playing a game. It was so much fun. So Cole, if you ever backtrack and see this, thank you so much for showing me this game. Oh, I'm too quiet based on the game sound? Okay, I'm sorry. How's this? Is this better? If not, I'll just go in the settings and turn down my game there. Alright, I'll just start it up and turn down the settings. Right, should I do that? Or is this good? Did I turn it down? See, is this good chat? Is it? I don't want it to be too low. This good? Yeah, I may have turned it down a bit too much. Just give it a sec, cause I've been trying to figure this out, but chat is like an entire minute behind what I'm doing and saying. Alright, sorry about that, I'm back. I hope that didn't take too long. Chat back here. Thank you. Thank you everyone for waiting. We're gonna get started. Guess we'll do all zones mode, and then after that, if anyone has the game, I'm thinking maybe of hosting so people can join. I don't know if anyone has the game right now. Does anyone? Don't think it's cross-platform. So I guess while we're going through this, how's everyone's day going today? Why would I scream from this game? It's not anything scary. I mean, the necrodancer isn't the only one who dudes in this area, and he isn't really in the first area either. I think it's the fifth area. I'll have to ask Cole. But yeah, while we're here, since, you know, probably you all didn't hear it due to I being about to start, I actually wanted to thank Cole for showing me this game, because he's the one who gifted it to me and introduced me to the game. It was honestly a really fun game, and I enjoyed a lot, though I'm not really good at it. So you're probably gonna see me die a lot. I think I may know an explanation for why there may be slimes and dragons. I think that maybe because, you know, adventures and stuff, these probably might be slimes and dragons that were already slain by adventurers, maybe. Good point. Because, I mean, usually when it's around day for me, it's night for you. So, that would kind of explain why we've had a harder time. Wait, it was 4 a.m. for you? I didn't know it was 4 a.m. Now that's a weapon. I just need 5 more gold, yeah. Alright, so I guess I'll pause it for a sec to explain. Alright, so from what I remember explaining the game, Crypt the Necrodancer is about, are you seeing from gameplay, it's a rhythm-based dungeon crawler. But is the normal story follows Cadence, go going to the crypt to find her missing father, Dorian. And while going through, she's also has to face a bunch of dungeons, 500 bosses, including the necrodancer himself. And I'm not going to say too much to spoil stuff. I guess that's a basic explanation. I'm not really good at explaining games. But, yeah. Oh, mechanics. Alright. So the mechanics would be, of course, you could see like directional inputs for spells and that. That would all be focused on the up, down, left, and right arrow keys, or WASD, depending on what you set. And so those two blue lines you see in the heart is once those blue lines reach the heart, I can actually move. If I try to move when those blue lines are away, it will say miss note. And I don't get to move, but enemies still do. It's been a while since I've done the first area. That was my bad. I accidentally got sent to an extra area too early. Soundtrack of this. It's a really good soundtrack. Don't mind the background noise. In the bed. Good night. Hopefully. Hopefully the stream wasn't boring. Let's have to wait a while. Thank you. wish I could get the soundtrack again, but they did a really good job on the soundtrack. Honestly, one of my favorite soundtracks in the game. Hopefully I can find the shop before... music runs out. Probably not gonna find the shop in time. Oh, there we go. Gain items, tougher enemies, gain shovel, bigger levels, gain mystery item. I think I'll take the shovel. I wouldn't mind bigger areas. The shopkeeper. I think. Cursed tunnel. Big safe bombs. Hey, right timing does matter a lot in the game. I'm one short, no! Hey, you finally get to hear level 3. One of my favorite levels in the first zone. Oof. red dragons. Yeah, red dragons are a kind of problem. Alright, let's try again. Red dragons are kind of one of the stronger enemies that are a problem in this. Oh, I just realized I could have checked who made the soundtrack once I had died, but I kind of just started another. How far do you think we'll get? I am also running a mod which shows the items on the character, which is why you can see everything. Yes! Love this weapon. A giant spell. Should probably get some healing. I forgot the whip has like one of the weirdest attack zones. It's like an L shape. The shop. Kinda gonna want that. The shopkeeper may have a healing item. Hmm. accidentally started one again without checking and made the soundtrack. Whoops. Oh, I hate mimics. I hate mimics so much. Yes. Did anyone see the price of that, dagger in the shop? I'm probably not gonna be able to pick it up in time. Nope, I didn't have enough. Huh? You're gonna, this is kind of gonna miss a lot. I'm sorry for me just repetitively going to the first 2 to 3 levels. Very entertaining. Should probably get that armor. Just damage to one. Perfect. Whatever. be able to at least beat one boss before we end the stream. Ooh, cookies. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough for the cookies. We go. Let's try to find the shop before we go. We shouldn't take something as risky as this weapon. Cat of Nine Tails can be a bit random. A little bit of money short. Never mind, I got bombs. Ooh, that's an interesting item. I've seen it before. That probably wasn't the best way. Ooh, we got one already. Didn't think we'd manage to get this far. On half a heart. I don't know what to do. I don't think we're gonna make it. Alright. Wish me luck. Yes!
Dad was always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it, some great treasure. When I was older, I found the notes he left behind. Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
Oh no. Nah. We finally made it to Area 2. Well, I think after this one, I don't think it's a good idea to go through everything at once. And since we've already beat Area 1, let's just go through Area 2 next. How's that sound? That sound better than having to go through all this over again? And there I go. Let's see, audio options. Was that going to detect the soundtrack? Game play options. Maybe. No. Alright, the original is by Danny B, so if anyone wants to know who made this soundtrack, there you go. Zone 2. tossed my weapon, it's gone. And I did it again. I do warn you, anyone, if they play the game, never attack the shopkeeper. Like, ever. Terrible idea. Is it because it's getting colder? Ooh, repeat, I like this. This is way better than a basic sword. Some cheaper shops. No. Let's do more damage to enemies. got scared by a moth? No. Zone 2 maybe has some good music as well. Oh, the shopkeeper will hunt you down through every stage. He won't stop following you until you're dead. He's almost unkillable. He seems like the kind of guy that would do it. Yeah, I picked this shopkeeper because, like, he's got a really good singing voice. I think there's also, from what I remember, a mod that turns the original shopkeeper. So I'm using a different shopkeeper. It turns the original one into, I think the joke was like it turned into the heavy from Team Fortress 2. Speaking of, I need to play TF2 again sometime. If anyone would like to just hang out on TF2 sometime, that'd be fun. Because, like, I haven't played in a while. I kind of just want to hang out on it again. TF2 is a fun game. Got so distracted talking about other games that I'm supposed to pay attention. Die, mimic. Can't stand mimics, they're terrifying. Fox mimic. Hold up. Hold up, huh? That's a bit concerning. That's actually a bit concerning. You sure? I should probably get a sip of water right quick while we're here. One moment. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Hopefully that wasn't too long. Wait. What do you mean that's not too much to worry about? That's concerning. That's actually a bit concerning. always forget. I forgot I had one moment. Yes, that is a bit concerning, you know. Goes that, but I won't pry too much into it. It's just a bit worrying, and you know, I would hate for anything bad to happen to you. I guess if you want to talk about it after stream, because we'll be wrapping this up about 4:30, so around like 38 more minutes. This is going to be a short stream today. I mean, sure, you said you've lost your fight, but like, the mental toll of it is not really good. Shopkeeper. I think I may have figured out what the shopkeeper is. What? Perish. Ooh, now this is what I call a weapon. while it isn't good for most attacks, it is really good at pierce, which is something that's very useful. And it's just such an elegant weapon, too. Let's purchase some armor. Huh? Sometimes when I'm working on stuff, I like to listen to the soundtrack. It's really good. Because it's, I mean, I wouldn't blame it. It's really good soundtrack. No! my voice just like gave up there. I'm surprised he doesn't get mad at me for destroying part of his shop for money. He's a really nice shopkeeper. No. Huh? Did you just give me grenades? I don't feel right having these. What are grenades doing here? No, don't eat the grenades, please. Ooh, I'm fancy. Okay, can't break that. Ooh, obsidian torch. Should I pull the pin first before putting it down slowly, or? Yeah, I think I'll pull the pin first. It's not that bad of a... no, please, I don't want to go in the swamp. I don't want to go in the swamp. No. Almost got sent to the swamp. I don't want to go to the swamp, please. No, no, please, I want. My grenades. It was one time with the Molotovs, and by one time I mean like an entire day. I'm sorry, once I get explosive, just something happens, and I just blank out and end up throwing them wherever. I should probably not be left unattended with explosives. Someone say give me a Molotov? You can make homemade what? No. Ooh, more bombs. Oh, I love this one! No, we were at the ball. The blood brought sword. Ooh, magic. Why did I say magic like that? Magic. Reminds me of an old spell book I used to have. Okay, missing one. My hands are not small. Not as short as you think, Chad. check that again. I think I'm around like five, seven, five, eight. Small. This is a good one. Death metal's a fun fight. Let's see. How much time do we have on stream? About 14 minutes? This is one of my favorite bosses. Let's just take a moment for this boss fight theme. It is so good. Honestly, I have to say so far, death metal has to be one of my favorite bosses. Death metal, King Konga, and... try to remember their name. Actually, wait, no, I can't say my third favorite. Third favorite's a... kind of a spoiler for the story. What's the cheese's best cheese? You cannot change my mind. I don't think I have a favorite cheese. Cheese is cheese.
Mom died when I was only 7. I heard Dad and Uncle Eli arguing after the funeral.
Now I have no choice, Eli. I have to find the golden loot.
And abandon your child?
But these notes, it shouldn't take long to find.
What was so important about golden loot?
Let's see, we got about 11 more minutes. I'm sure we could probably do a run or two of Zone 3. Oh wait, I have to spend some diamonds right quick. We could try a run of Zone 3. What do you think, chat? Should we do a run of Zone 3? You all decide if we do a run of Zone 3 before the end. Yeah, I think we have time. Let me see. Yeah, we have time. Mimic. Let's see, we could use some chest. Well, I already have some. Oh, I have nothing to sell. This is a cell area. I like this area's music too. Good weapon is made out of glass, so it's a terrible idea to use it. The best part about Zone 3 is depending on which one of these two you're standing on, it actually swaps the music type. Deep Blues is an easy fight. We got this. I think we got this, chat. There we go. See? Oh, wait. How come the first two areas give me the most trouble, but Zone 3 was the easiest? Seriously. I was able to beat Zones 1 and 2, but those took so long in the stream, and then Zone 3 is just like, all right, we're gonna beat this first try. Goodness. Well, there's no use getting upset over that. I mean, hey, we won.
So happy together until my mother got sick.
I just want to help you, Melody. Can't you see that?
There's a reason my mother took it.
With that, I have more gems to spend. That's a bomb. Well, I guess we should start wrapping up now. Thank you everyone for being here, because this is a really fun game. Honestly, one of my favorites, and I would love sometime in a giveaway, if we ever get to do that, to give out a copy of Crypt of the Necrodancer. That would be fun. Then, hopefully Thursday, we either might be doing the Pokemon Soul Link might start up again, because yeah, we kind of needed a small break to rethink our strategies. Yeah, it was a... I'd like to not remember what happened last time. But again, thank you all for being here for the stream. Sorry, this one's like a lot shorter than usual. I was just planning to do a quick stream. But yeah. To be honest, this was pretty fun, and if y'all like it, we may do a part 2 to the Crypt of the Necrodancer stream. Would you guys like to see a part 2? Because if we don't do the Nuzlocke Thursday, then I could definitely do a part 2 for Necrodancer. That way we can try to beat areas 4 and 5. But that's only if y'all want to see it. But, yeah, definitely we'll be able to do another one Thursday. Either gonna be, depending on what y'all want, Crypt of the Necrodancer Part 2. We'll probably do another one of these to complete areas 4 and 5, and then probably try some challenge runs, if that's enough time. Or we could probably start up the Soul Link again, because I'm actually glad we get to start it this week again if we do the Soul Link, because Varen's original computer he played the Soul Link on actually like died for good. It's gone. That laptop's dead. Ooh, yeah, TF2 would be fun. I'll have to re-download it. I'll just have like a chill stream on TF2 and just do some Q&A as well while we play. If your computer can run it, TF2 is a free penny. You don't have to pay anything for it. You could probably check if you wanna. I don't think it takes too much space. Yeah, rocket jumping sounds fun. It was a pretty fun stream. I want to thank everyone for being here. It was fun talking with you all. And Cole wasn't here, but if he does see this, I just want to say this one more time. Thank you so much for showing me this game, Cole. It's amazing. I love playing it. I'm sure it'll be fine, Penny. I mean, my computer can be a bit potato too until I get my new one. But, hold on. Yeah, I guess that's it for the stream. Thank you all for being here again. Gonna be right back. You can hard. Goodness. Alright, where's my There we go. Sorry about that. Wrong audio. I guess we'll wait for Mal to get back. She was going to do something quick and then we'll wrap up. So, anything you want to talk about while we wait? I'm gonna start the download for TF2 while we wait as well. People running by. No one really knows how to be quiet. Don't want to be rude about it, but like, kind of the background audio isn't good. Oh wait. Yeah. You could tell again if you wanna. Oh yeah, and also soon, I just want to say this right quick, we will be doing Starbound Sundays. Been forever since I played TF2. Not. I don't think he told me that part about how you brought the foxtail to middle school. Yeah, I think you did. Okay, I think that may have shrank. Whoops. And the game just crashed. Here. Let me set up a background. Since I have none. I don't think I have any. No, I don't have any backgrounds. Nothing much, just the game crashing. Now we have no background. Alright, I don't think just being in a blank void is gonna be entertaining. So, I'll just reset up Necrodancer is the background. Are you able to? Because I just gotta download it real quick for me, which is gonna take about. Gonna be about 20 minutes till it's done. That's fine, Cole. We were just about wrapping up now. But yeah, we did a little Necrodancer stream, made it through areas one through or zones 1 through 3. And I kind of I originally tried to do this message just at the beginning, but then like audio was too loud, so I had to redo everything. No, it's fine, Cole. We're gonna be doing a part 2 probably, which we'll be doing areas 4 and 5. But yeah, I just told chat multiple times that I really couldn't thank you enough for showing me the game, hanging out with me on it. Because to be honest, it's a really fun game. Yeah, definitely, that'd be fun. definitely love to play more of this sometime. I think we may do that as Thursday stream. Or if I don't do Thursday, then we can make that Friday. I think Friday would be a better than Thursday. So yeah, we'll do a Friday stream and make it part two. Yeah, it sucks when that happens. But yeah. Can't wait for the next one. Thank you everyone for being here. Ooh, that'd be fun for a stream sometime. We could probably just do like a watch a few videos. But yeah. One more time, thank you everyone for being here. The stream was really fun. And I'll see you all Friday. Yeah, Friday. Alright, bye.